club that you've been a part of?
Oh, man. I mean, none come to mind right away. You know, I'm sure it's happened before, but, you know, that was a little bit of a sluggish game for us. It took a while for our offense to get going. We kind of, you know, attempted to get back in the game in the middle. You know, Zimmerman kept us in the game. They got that one base hit that cleared the bases. And, you know, that was basically all they got. You know, and then obviously in the ninth, we started hitting the ball. And it was a good feeling to win that one.
Cameron got things started in that inning, and then he ended it with that big bases loaded hit. But just as the line's moving through that inning, tell me about the mood inside the dugout, what guys are saying to each other, and how you're feeding off of one another.
I mean, when it starts with Cam, you know, you're just trying to not be the last out. You know, we all know that our offense is explosive and anything can happen. When you're down what we were, I think it was 7-2, you know, obviously the odds aren't in our favor, but no one wants to make the last out. You're going to continue to fight. Cam led off the inning there, and he played a great game tonight. And you know, it's always huge to get the first guy on. You know that he's not giving up, and everyone else behind him kind of followed suit.
Was there a point in the inning where you said to yourself, "Yeah, this is going to happen," and then you guys just felt it in that dugout?
Man, you never say that. You know, you never feel like it's going to happen. I mean, we just kept rolling hits out. We got a couple lucky ones. Salty found a hole there. You know, and then Ramirez kind of lost his command. So, you know, it just all kind of came together for us there in the ninth. And you know, it doesn't happen very often, but when it does, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, he was losing his control. He was 3-0 on you. What was your mindset at that point? Were you trying to draw the walk at that point, or making it come to you, or what was your mindset right there?
Well, you know, I had the green light there to swing, and you know, I just walked Iglesias on four. The bases are loaded. You know, there's no reason for me not to take a pitch there. It's actually a good pitch to hit. You know, I'd like that opportunity back, but you know, obviously we won the game, so it doesn't really matter. You know, it's it. And then the 3-1 was probably a ball also. I swung at it, but you know, 3-2, I was able to get the walk. And you know, you're just trying to get the run any way you can, whether it's a sack fly, walk, whatever it may be. You're just trying to get that run in, tie the game, so we can continue to play. And you know, after that, you know, Cameron took care of the rest.
How long can this sort of positive emotion carry guys when you start a road trip like this?
I mean, it's a great way to start a road trip, to come back and win like that. I think any win is always positive. A win like that is, you know, definitely put a plus next to it. Come out tomorrow and try to win another game and continue to play good on the road. And, you know, it's a long road trip right before the break, so it would be nice to you know, finish this road trip really strong.